Sweating is a foundational aspect of our practice, and it's a fantastic barometer showing us how functional and adaptable our spine is. Most of us, we have one area of the spine, perhaps two, that is hypermobile. That means that we're often overextending in that part of the spine to create our twists. Instead, consider trying to rotate from the entirety of the spine. That way we're keeping the integrity of the vertebra and not overstretching or becoming hypermobile in one area. When we floss, we use leverage. This is going to keep us safe as we twist.